wasn't joking about raising hell.
She was dead.
Let's move while we can.
Shit! There's too many of them!
I'm beginning to feel like a personal bodyguard, Mr. Kenton.
I wonder if this is a part of Simmons' plan.
I doubt it. Even Simmons wasn't this simple.
Elena! This way!
This sucks!
We'll get through this. We've got to.
You're on your own now, you two. Huh. It's getting a little crowded up here. Somebody ought to tell them their boss is retired. Getting desperate. You really didn't want to get into this town, did you, Carla? Substance. Typical. I wasted enough time here. Better get to the tower.
Back for more.
I know what you did, Ada. You disobeyed me. took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
That's what you get for trusting Ada Wong. Stay out of trouble, can you, Leon? And always one step behind. You and Carla have left a lot of misery in your wake, Simmons. I'm gonna make sure it all ends here. Maybe I can at least buy these people some time. We've all seen enough senseless death around the world. They've got insurance. I'd like to do more. I really would. And carrying everyone out isn't an option. Excuse me. I'm trying to land here. Clean up the last of Simmons' mess. Okay, last item on the list. Eliminate all traces of the theft of my identity.
Thank you.
Leon, ever the survivor. Oh well. No rest for the weary. Perfect. I'm not your little dog. In fact, the only thing I have in common with her is hatred for you. Appreciate the justice. I can handle this man.
Ada, can you hear me? Don't let it end like this.
With me, my love. Only together.
Not if I can help it. Come on, wake up. If you're really Ada, I know you can pull through this. We both can.
Ernie's just resting my eyes.
You should be asleep on the job.
In case you haven't noticed, send it to me. So, this is where Carla did her experiments, huh?
Another failure. Bring me another subject. Why do you think we had this lab built here in the first place? Just go outside. There's thousands of...
We're beyond sympathy at this point. We're beyond humanity. Job, huh? Sure. My schedule just cleared.